Thank you. 15 minutes.
Thank you.
Yeah, definitely. everyone. It's a real pleasure to welcome Mr. Logar. Anže, welcome to the State Department. Have you in Washington? We have been working very closely already with our friends, particularly as you've been leading the European Union Council with I think tremendous effectiveness over the past months, and a lot to talk about, including the Security Council candidacy that Slovenia has assumed, as well as the situation with Russia and Ukraine, Western Balkans, and many other things. But I'm delighted to have you here, delighted for the partnership between our countries, and for the opportunity to spend some time talking about a number of challenging and important issues. Welcome.
Thank you, sir, Secretary Blinken. I'm very glad to be here. Last year we signed our strategic dialogue, and I look forward to repeat the visit from December. In recent 18 months, we met with the Secretary of State 3 times. This shows the intense bilateral cooperation. I look forward for the continuation of this cooperation with enhancing this in a bilateral issue and as well the issue from the multilateral forum.
Very good. Great. Good to be with you. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you, Mike.
Fine.